their responsibilities is ceremony carriers. Today we honor one of Africa's most revered traditional leaders, a man whose influence transcends borders and generations, His Royal Majesty, Mr. Tutu, the second.
Happy birthday, Asante Hene, Asante Kotobo, Ubu Mabu. Happy birthday, Asante Hene, Asante Kotobo, Ubu Mabu. Happy birthday, Asante Hene, Asante Kotobo.
Thank you.
One of Africa's most revered traditional leaders, man whose influence transcends borders of generations. His Royal Majesty, Mr. Tutu, is often tied into the middle child in sorrow. Renowned for his magic wisdom, discernment,
stood that I think
marked by an unwavering commitment to justice, peace, and social economic development. His Royal Majesty's leadership indeed extends far beyond the sanctuary, resonating across Ghana, West Africa, and the River State. Ladies and gentlemen, it is often said that great leaders are not defined by the power they bring, but by the wisdom they show in time of trial. University, I hereby constitute the assembly into a special congregation for the purpose of conferring the degree of Doctor of Letters.